September 28, 2012. People somehow think they're going to cut through Mill Lane and get across this. It's not going to happen. Yes. Let's see what's happening at Park Avenue and New York Avenue at the intersection. This is where it all comes together.